I want everyone to picture the thing they fear the very most and turn it into something funny. Next. Ron.
I look like my great aunt Tessie. I smell like my great aunt Tessie.
Hey, she's only interested in you because she thinks you're the chosen one.
But I am the chosen one. Okay, sorry.
Ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
This class is ridiculous.
Very good.
Quiet, please.
Shut it!
Thanks.
I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am.
Why did the house come?
Shut up!
Sorry.
You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred, I've been thinking exactly the same thing.
My father was a great man.
Your father was a cunt.
Potato!
Perhaps this. No, no, definitely not. No matter.
Put your name into the goblet of fire, Harry? Dumbledore asked calmly.
Harry!
I protest!
Harry, you put your name in the goblet of fire!
Who are you?
Dobby, sir. Dobby the house elf.
Ronald Weasley, how dare you steal that car? I am absolutely disgusted. Your father's now facing an inquiry at work, and it's entirely your fault. If you put another toe out of line, we'll bring you straight home. Oh, and Jenny dear, congratulations on making Gryffindor. Your father and I are so proud.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God!
See the line where the sky meets the sea.
This is America, Lois. Men have always run things, and there have never been any problems whatsoever. And don't say the economy, or Iraq, or income inequality, or racism, or Brett Kavanaugh, or air pollution, or Vietnam, or slavery, or Watergate, or capitalism, or Me Too, or homelessness, or police brutality, or Monica Lewinsky, or school shootings, or Native American genocide.
Slytherin! Better be Gryffindor!
Azkaban.
Azkaban's not a house.
Nope. But it's definitely where you should live. Now someone get me off this head.
I don't want to be touching her. She's nasty.
Wet.
I'm not an owl.
Yeah, I've been beaten loads of times. Mm.
Excellent.
I can touch you.
You tell those spiders wrong.
That felt good.
Not to mention the pincers.
No post on Sunday.
I will attempt to penetrate.
Why is it he's always covered in blood?
A lot. Earwax.
Victor's more of a physical being.
It's not a bad place for a bar. Take your egg and mull things over in the hot water.
Stop it, Ron. You're making it snow.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down.
Yes, you're not dangerous at all, are you? You great ugly brute.
Oh, no.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
You were going to Dumbledore, weren't you?
Yeah. You're sent for me, Lord Mistress.
I'm on a sugar crash, I'm gonna crash, maybe I should...
You were going to Dumbledore, weren't you? Very well, the crucial...
Look who's here.
Ah, come to see the show.
You! You foul, loathsome, evil little cockroach!
Hermione, no! He's not worth it. Malfoy, you okay? Let's go! Come, quick! Let's go!
Run!
Not a word to anyone, understood?
That felt good.
Not good. Brilliant.
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me? Sorry I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect. Like all
I had you looking in the wrong section. How could I be so stupid?
Rating my toddler saying the names of the Harry Potter characters.
Harry Potter.
Cumbertire.
Dumbledore!
Snape!
Hermione! Ronald Weasley! Voldemort!
Dumbledore!
Draco Malfoy!
Credit Cabin!